here's the problem.
Sometimes you got the thick sheet.
Yeah.
But other than that, you got the loose stuff.
And that's the way it's going to come out of the machine, is just like that, not in a big hopper. If we actually do it. It's going to be like that.
Yeah, and it's kind of bunched up and. Okay.
Yeah, because it starts out in that square sheet, and then they cut, and the edges are where all the weight and thickness is at.
Yeah.
It's on the leftover edges, not in the center cuts and the edge cuts.
Cool. Okay.